Peter, where'd you go? Look at that sunset, huh? Why'd you disappear like that? Come on, Peter. Look at this sunset, huh? What's going on?
I don't want my mom to get married again.
Meet my nephew and my niece. I had a restaurant for a while. I lost my restaurant. You know, things happen. Things happen, buddy.
California, huh? California. Yes.
California. I love California.
Zorba is here tonight. There's something I want to say in front of everybody here. Maria, I love you and I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
I want to spend the rest of my life with you. So, will you marry me?
Yes.
Peter, where'd you go? Look at that sunset, huh? Why'd you disappear like that? Come on, Peter. Look at this sunset, huh? What's going on?
I don't want my mom to get married again.
Listen to yourself, Peter. Is your mom happy?
Yes, I guess.
And Manny's happy too, huh?
Yes.
If they're both happy, Manny's happy, your mom's happy, shouldn't you be happy too?
Yeah. I can't tell mom what to do.
Yeah.
You're pretty smart, Uncle Zorba.
Peter, I'm just an old Greek. Look. Let's go back to the restaurant. And we'll do some Greek dancing, huh?
I don't like dancing.
You don't like dancing? You're Greek. All Greeks like to dance. We love to dance. That's the way we show we're happy. I'm going to teach you how to Greek dance, and I'm going to teach you how to yell and scream to the sky. Oh, we look at the sun, we look at the sky, we spin in the face of that sky. We're not afraid of anything. You afraid of anything? Nah. Okay, I'm going to show you what Greek dancing is like and how you say, Opa, and you spit in the face of the sky. You look at the sun and you say, I'm not afraid of anything. Shout with me. Opa!
Opa!
Louder! Opa!
Opa!
Nah, more. Raise the arms high. Go. Opa!
Opa!
Look at the sky with me. Go. Opa!
Opa!
There you go. You spit in the face of the sky. You're a good boy.